Hi, Dr. Jennifer Pasquale here, Director of Music at St. Patrick's Cathedral, and we welcome you to the music portion of this St. Patrick's Day fundraiser. We wish that we could perform for you live with live musicians, the whole choir together, but as you know, it's not safe right now for us to sing together as a group, close together, without masks. And so we have here a few videos from our best performances in the last couple of years and hope that you enjoy. And we hope that we can join you very soon at Mass, during concerts, and whether you're here in the cathedral or anywhere in the world watching online live, we hope that we can help you pray with our song. Be well.
Oh. when blossoms flowered me the snows upon a winter night, was born the child, the Christmas rose, the King of love and light.
To the world, joy, to the world. Thank you. There were people of all ages gathered round the gable wall, poor and humble men and women, little children that you will call. We are gathered here before you, and our hearts are just the same, filled with joy at such a vision as we praise your name. Golden rose, queen of
politician and the gentleman at that. Be loved by all the neighbors, the gossoons and the babies that occupy the building called McNally's Row of Flats. And it's Ireland to me, Jerusalem and Germany, Chinese and Africans and a paradise for rats, all jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's Row of Flats. That great conglomeration of men from every nation, the Tower of Babylonium, it couldn't equal that. A peculiar institution where the brogues without dilution rattle down together in McNally's Row of Flats. And it's Ireland, slats. And it's then you'd see the rally as they battled down the alley, evicted from the building called McNally's Row of Flats. And it's Ireland, Italy, Jerusalem, and Germany, Chinese and Africans, and paradise rats, all jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's Row of Flats. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. The story of New York's great cathedral mirrors the story of the city itself. Created to affirm the ascendance of religious freedom and tolerance, St. Patrick's Cathedral was built in the democratic spirit, paid for not only by several prominent New York residents, but also by the contributions of thousands of poor Catholic immigrants. St. Patrick's Cathedral proves the adage that no generation builds a cathedral. It is rather an ongoing conversation linking generations past, present, and future. As we celebrate the feast day of St. Patrick this year, what better time is there to honor that tradition and build upon what started over 162 years ago? Beginning at 12 a.m. on March 17, 2021, join the St. Patrick's Cathedral community for the inaugural Day of Giving, a 24-hour celebration of America's parish church and the power of giving back. St. Patrick's Day has always been a special day at the cathedral, and now it's even more exciting, as Day of Giving is an opportunity for parishioners, virtual parishioners, longtime benefactors, and friends of St. Patrick's Cathedral to come together virtually and show support for their spiritual home. You choose where you want your gift to have an impact at the cathedral, and if 1,000 donors make a gift before 11:59 p.m., a generous donor will unlock $50,000 to support preservation of our beloved St. Patrick's Cathedral. Happy St. Patrick's Day.